Engines roar. Crisp air is suddenly filled with a familiar noise. The lakes and mountains have many visitors, and Harold the helicopter flies the sky, making sure that no one is in trouble. All present and correct. Time to return to base. Then Harold noticed something. A sturdy diesel was coming round the mill. Closer inspection.
I'm Harold. Who are you?
I'm Rusty, replied the diesel.
Don't recall seeing you before. What brings you this way?
Sir Tuttle sent me to help the other engines, huffed Rusty. This was no time for a chat with a helicopter.
Well done. Cheers. And keep up the good work.
Cheap chopper, muttered Rusty.
Not long now, encouraged the driver. We'll soon be at the top station.
Peter, Sam, and Sir Handel were glad to see them. Even so, Sir Handel wouldn't stop grumbling. The car didn't like Sir Handel and wanted to play tricks on him.
No one understands our feelings, sympathized Gordon.
Now, if you were ill, you couldn't shunt cars.
Sir Handel.
I'll try it.
He did so next morning.
I don't feel well, he groaned.
There wasn't time for a janitor, so some of his cars were coupled behind Peter Sam's coaches. Rusty promised to follow him direct. Peter Sam didn't mind the extra work. He left his coaches at the station and turned them cheerfully. Cars at the bottom of the slope are hitched to a cable. Loaded ones at the top are hitched to another. The loaded car runs down the slope, pulling the empty ones up. Peter Sam duly waits at the bottom of the slope of a loaded car. He never bumped cars unless they misbehaved.
Couldn't see him properly. They thought he was Sir Handel.
But their chance for trickery had come.
Faster! Faster! They yelled.
No, no, wailed the empty cars. It's Peter Sam.
But it was no use.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Roared the cars.
Peter Sam shut his eyes.
Bust my fuckers, exclaimed Rusty. Never mind, Peter Sam. We'll get you out.
Peter Sam fell back. His funnel was cracked, his boiler dented.
Thank you, Rusty, he sighed and limped slowly home.
I'm sorry about your accident, said Sir Handel. I always stand well back. Cars don't like me.
Peter Sam's work as well as your own.
That'll teach you to pretend you're ill.
Sir Handel did start thinking about Gordon.
When the wreckage was cleared away, Rusty set off along the line.
Splendid to see you again,
whizzed Harold. I'm completing my evening's lookabout.
Well done. Cheers. Keep up the good work,
and the little diesel...